Hopefully I fix the audio on my videos. But yeah. This game is called Asleep in the Deep. Yeah. All right. Welcome. Okay. I wish I had a flower for one moment of peace. Oh. Ew, not that one. It smells like, oh, ooh. Okay, 1469. All right. You found a VHS tape. Doors locked. Think I heard something. Butterfly. It's cold in here. The fire needs more wood. Okay. Okay. Oh. Thank you very much. I'll give you a little secret. I'll unlock the left door. You'll need to interact with the friends on top of the fireplace. Good luck. Okay. I don't want to think about that anymore. I don't want to think about that anymore. There's a bookmark on page 352. Follow the steps leading towards the tower of. I can't even pronounce those words. Found a screwdriver. I guess I'm gonna need that later. Okay. Oh, hello. Haven't seen you in a while. Where have you been? Do I know you? Of course you do. I'm a bit sad you forgot. You surely found more interesting people to talk to, I assume. Anyways, did you feel it earlier? That big earthquake? That was not pleasant. No, that was not pleasant at all. But I'll leave you be. Well, maybe. Here, take this. Belong to my friend. Oh, thank you. Hope it will be useful. Okay. He's looking at, oh, well, thank you. 352. That's gotta mean something. Oh. Hello? What? I don't understand you. Okay. Oh, here we go. Can you cover yourself? Here. Oh my god. Hey, well, that's it. Okay. Is that it? Okay. Oh, okay. He's gone now. What is that? It's a puzzle. That's hard. Okay. 4-1-3-2. 4-1-3-2. Four, one, three, two. I need to write that down. I'm gonna need it. 4-1-3-2. What should I know? I lost my glasses back in 1394. A little bit of the size of Herbert's. Oh my, my phone just broke. Is this? Oh my god. That's funny. I should be ashamed of myself. Please go before I say something else I shouldn't. Jesus. Okay. Oh. Oh, 4-1. I like this game. You found a key. Awesome. Are you sure you want to open the door? Yes. Different language now. Uh-oh. Oh. So you found my hiding place. And here I thought you didn't want to find it. Well, I guess I was wrong. You know, I observe you quite often. Living that sad, miserable life. Waiting and waiting. Without taking any actions. Drifting more and more into my lair and letting me take control. Such a good puppet. I really enjoy the control you give me. Why do you want me to change such a good thing? 'Cause I've had enough of your bullshit. Is that what you think this is? Bullshit? Haven't I given you enough? I put so much energy into building this place. It's quite cozy if you ask me. You think you have control here? But you don't. I'm in charge. It won't stop now. You're mine. Never forget that. Mine to control. To hypnotize into submission. To fuck you up into madness. Even if you try to leave, you'll soon realize that you're better here. And I'll be waiting for you. Taking all that fear and that anger away, like I always do. I'm here for you. Always remember that. I'm not yours, bitch. Look deep within my eyes and say that again. You know it in your soul that you are mine. You just don't want to admit it. This is getting annoying. Just go back and pretend you were never in this room. Go back to my palace. You know it gives you a great deal of comfort. You enjoy it so much. Like a never-ending orgasm. You're mine for eternity. Use the hammer. What are you doing with that? No, wait! You'll regret it. Don't do this. The mirror is shattered. The illusions have vanished. You feel his influence disappearing for the first time in years. You are now in control. You can leave the deep. The end. You know what? Is that it? I guess so. I liked this. Harlequin driver. All right. Anyways, bye.